Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, we are going to start up my Himalayan without using a jump start cable. So usually you need a jump start cable to start any bike which is battery is dead. So it's been lying here for about 3 weeks and it's not getting started. When you crank it up, let me show that to you guys. You see the dust on this bike. Just trying to crank it. It won't even start. See that? The battery is going dead. So we're going to jump start this bike using the battery from my friend's KTM. And we're going to do this without using a jump start cable. Let us show you guys how this is done. I'm doing this because in Himalayan you need to remove a lot of wires and other stuff to be able to reach the battery and take it down to the battery shop to get it charged. So instead of that, I'm going to jump start it, and you don't have jump starting cable, so you're going to use some other tools which are given with the bike itself.
After cleaning up the bike, we're going to get started. So let me tell you guys, you just need a battery and the toolkit from your bike or any other bike, or even the scooter will do. So let's now get started and open up the Himalayan battery compartment. So to reach that, you need to remove both these seats. And so, like I said, the battery is here. You need to remove this, and there's a lot of wiring here again. So it will be a difficult task to take that out and take it to the battery shop and give it for the battery charging. And again, they will take around a day to get it charged. Meaning it might take you a day because you have to give it and get it back and all that stuff. So let's jump start by taking out the battery from the KTM. I opened up the seats and started removing the battery from the KTM. So here's the battery from the KTM. That's all you need. So be careful with the cables. Do not let anything touch the metal. Do not let it ground. So keep it on some plastic surface. And now let's go to the Himalayan. What you need here is, you just need this part of the screwdriver set, which is part of the toolkit, and a spanner. So with these two and a battery, we are going to jump start the Himalayan now. So you need to connect the positive to the positive and the negative to the negative. So this is the positive and this is the negative. So you'll need to be a bit careful. So before that, let's put the key back in so that we can crank it up. See, again, I'm showing to you guys, it's not cranking. I'm trying to crank the vehicle and the whole console gets off. So the battery is weak because I've not ridden it from 3 weeks. So now let's get back. Now put the positive to the positive. Just touch the positive terminal of that battery to the positive terminal of this battery, and also touch the negative to the negative terminal of this battery.
It's going to be a bit difficult, but then we'll have to just manage. Because you need to be careful, do not touch any other part of the batteries. Here you go. See that? That's just... See now, even if it isn't on, it's not showing the speedo. Once I touch the negative to the negative and the positive or positive to this battery, it will start the... So I'm touching the negative to the negative and the positive to the positive here. And it will start showing the readings. So be careful with this so that you do not short the vehicle. And see this here, negative to the negative, positive to the positive. And I'm going to crank it. See, it doesn't start because there's not enough power. Need to make sure the connection is good. Be careful, do not touch the ground anywhere on the bike. Again, it might get short, and if it gets short, there's one thing only that can go wrong, is that your fuse will burn out. You'll need to change the fuse on the bike. So that's simple, guys. You don't need a jump start cable to jump start your bike. If it is dead, you just need a battery from another bike or scooter and just a toolkit for you to start up your bike. That's very easy and very helpful, because you do not have to call the battery shop person or a jump start cable that you need usually. So if you like the video, do not forget to hit the thumbs up button, do like and share the video, do subscribe to the channel.